I imagine side effects vary among patients. What side effects should someone undergoing treatment be aware of?
Yeah, and that also depends on what kind of treatment they are getting, Catherine. So if somebody's getting chemotherapy, you know, some of the usual chemotherapy-related side effects, again, depends on what chemotherapy they're getting. But usually it's nausea, vomiting, peripheral neuropathy, hair loss, low count. So we try to prevent their counts from going down to prevent infection. If they're undergoing local therapy like BCG, they may get irritation in the bladder, something called, you know, urinary tract infections can happen, or just like a inflammatory state. Immunotherapy is not as hard as chemotherapy any day. It's easier, but it can cause some rare and infrequent side effects because the immune system can turn against other organs, which can sometimes be life-threatening or fatal. So that could be, you know, inflammation of the lung, of the colon, of the different organs in the brain, of the thyroid gland, of muscles, of heart. It can be pretty much anything. So we educate the patients accordingly for that. And as far as the newer antibody drug conjugates are concerned, they can cause neuropathy or low counts, hair loss. So every treatment, depending on what treatment we are choosing, has a different treatment related toxicity profile. And we go about reducing or modifying doses as we go along treating the patient.